Hello friends, welcome to my channel Ashok IT. As part of this video, we will understand how to reverse a string by using Java program. In this video, I will discuss about four different ways to reverse a string. Alright, let's get started. Here, I am taking input as hello, H-E-L-L-O. If we reverse that, then output should be O-L-L-E-H. Right. So how to write that program? So there are four ways to reverse that string. Right. First way, using toCharArray method provided by string class. Second approach, using caret method provided by string class. Third approach, using reverse method provided by string buffer class. Fourth method, using reverse method provided by string builder class. But in some interviews, they will ask you to write that program without using reverse method. Then you can go for approach 1 or approach 2. Alright. So first let us see what is that logic. Here I'm taking string str is equal to hello. This string will store the data based on indexes. And the index will start from 0. So from 0 to 4 indexes, our data is available here. And to identify the length of the string, we have length method in the string class. So str.length, it will give you how many characters are available in that string. Right. So first, what is the logic that we need to write in the first approach? First approach by using toCharArray method. Right, so here I'm going for str.toCharArray. This method is going to return character array for us. It is going to return character array for us. So array also will store the data based on indexes. That index also will start from 0. Now, so what is our output we are expecting? The output that we are expecting is OLLEH. So if you observe, HELLO is the input, output is OLLEH. That means here we need to read this data from 4th index position to 0th index position. If you can read this data from 4th index position to 0th index position, then we are good to reverse that string by using this CharArray method. So how to read the data from the array? Again based on index only, right? So here I can write CHArray of 4, right? It will give me last character. Similarly, CHArray of 3, last but 1. CHArray of 2, second index position. CHArray of 1 and CHArray of 0. To give the first character. So here I am fixing the indexes. So instead of fixing the indexes here, I will write a loop which will start from last index of the array and which will stop at the 0th index of the array. So how can we write that logic here? Simply, I am taking one for loop. For integer I is equal to, what is the value? Here I am going to pass CHArray.length minus 1, comma, I greater than or equal to 0 and I minus minus. So here I am writing a for loop, right? So this for loop is initialized with array length minus 1, length property. Then I greater than or equal to 0, then I minus minus. So here I am going to write system dot out dot print of CHArray of I value first will be initialized with length minus 1, then I greater than or equal to 0, yes condition satisfied, then get the last character, then I value will be decremented, then index value is going to be 3, then 3 greater than or equal to 0, yes condition satisfied, then get the third index value, then decrement the I value. So this loop is going to continue until we read the first character of the array from last to first character. So this is one approach to reverse a string. Let's convert this into executable program. So here I'm using IDE to write this program. So I'm taking a Java class with a name called reverse string, and I am writing main method. String str is equal to hello is the variable. First let me convert this string to character array. So this is our approach one. Str dot to char array, which is going to return char array for us, which I am taking as ch array. Now let's write a loop to read the character array data from last index position to 0th index position. For integer I is equal to chArray dot length minus 1 comma I greater than or equal to 0 and I minus minus. Then system dot out dot println chArray of I. Now let's run this Java program and see. Right click on this Java application, run as Java application. Execution will begin from main method. So we can see that hello is converted to olleh, that is reversed format of the given string. If we want to print in a single line, we can use print method. Save this and run again. Run as Java application. Yes, we are able to reverse it. Now let's go for approach 2. In approach 2, we are using caret method to get the character from the given string. So here I am writing for integer I is equal to str dot length minus 1. Length method available in the string class, which will give how many characters are available in that string. So total there are 5 characters available. 5 characters length minus 1. That means loop is getting started from 4. Then I greater than or equal to 0 and I minus minus. Right. Now system dot out dot print of, I am using str dot caret of I. Str dot caret of I. So I am getting each character. Just to break this line, I am writing one SOP. Now run this. Right click, run as Java application. So in the both approaches, we are able to reverse the string. Right, now what is the third approach? Third approach, directly we are using predefined reverse method provided by string buffer class. So first convert our string to string buffer class object. String buffer SBR is equal to new string buffer, and I am passing our string as parameter for that constructor. Then system.out.println SB.reverse method. SB dot reverse method. Here also I am writing one more SOP just to break the line. Right. See the third approach. I am taking string buffer. I am passing string as a parameter to that constructor. Then I am calling SB dot reverse method and I am printing that on the console. Run as Java application. So in the third approach also we are able to reverse it. What is the fourth approach? Using string builder class, right? String builder is equal to new string builder of str. Here also I am passing string as a parameter to string builder class constructor. Then system.out.println sbbuilder.reverse. Here also we are having reverse method. Now run this again. Run as Java application. So here we are able to see in four ways we are able to reverse that given string. So in the interview they will ask you to reverse without calling these reverse methods. So then we need to go for either approach one or approach two. Thank you.